On the ice to steal his defensive man, Travis Walsh has been named an alternate captain for the ECHL's All-Star Classic game, and he's been elevated to the starting lineup. The rookie defensive man has appeared in 37 games for the Steelies this year, scoring 6 goals and adding 10 assists. Walsh notched a goal and an assist in yesterday's matchup against the Utah Grizzlies in Idaho's final game.